I love when he blasts the puck.
Chose to deke there. Orlov at midpoint. Set it. There's Ovechkin to score in a much more familiar manner.
That's a set it and forget it, because it's in and out in a hurry. And the Capitals captain gives his club a 2-0 lead, but it's the passing that accentuates this goal. And they go east-west, they bomb it back and forth. Alex has got his 11th goal of the season. Watch Kuznetsov across to Orlov, back down to the half wall. Kuzi threads the needle. And that couldn't have been any better when you look at the pace and the tempo, an isolation of the Capitals captain. Watch him get to his spot, opens up, and Kuzi finds him as clean as day. Forget it, set it, and forget it. It's 2-0.